Hello guys, it's your Trouble Boy TV here, and right now we are actually going to make a video to talk about why this Oxtra Air Purifier Pro is better than other brands out there. And to compare it, we actually have a brand X type of car purifier over here, and we shall dissect it one by one. So let's get started. Okay, so if you guys don't know, any type of air purifier, they will have filters inside them to actually purify and filter the negative pollutants, substance and all, and give us a cleaner air. Okay, however, both these devices actually use different type of filter. Okay, if you're looking at the Brand X, they are using this high efficiency filter. See, such a tongue twister. Mark, don't laugh. Okay, it is a high efficiency filter. However, nothing is said much about the filter technology. If you actually zoom in over here, you can see it. Okay, nothing is said much about the filter technology. And let me try to take it off. Huh. That is how you take it off, okay? Can you see? Thank you, Mark, for helping me. Okay, can you see? They are using this kind of filter, okay? So if you can see, the front is like this, and the back is like this, okay? Now let's see the filter for the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, okay? So for the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, as you can see inside there, there are three layers of filter, okay? And they are using the electrostatic precipitator filter. Let me show you guys and tell you guys what the filter one by one. Okay, so the first layer is the tungsten wire filter, where over here they will actually give you guys the electrostatic charge to all the pollutants and harmful substances that are in your air. Okay, so when it enters, it will first be charged electrostatically. Okay, later on we will have this filter, okay? So over here, as you can see, it looks like a plate, okay? It looks like a plate. So there are seven plates in total, and this is where the ionization process takes place. And with this process, all the dirt, dust, and bacteria will be collected over here. Now, the third filter is the charcoal filter. I'm going to put it over here. Okay, it's the charcoal filter. As you can see, the charcoal filter, the function of the charcoal filter is actually to remove odor and smells, for example, like cigarette smells, things like that. It will actually help you to remove all those unwanted odors. Okay, so comparing with the Brand X purifier and also the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, Oxtra Air Purifier Pro actually has more filters, which actually gives you a better quality of air. Okay, now let's talk about performance for both these devices. Okay, for this Brand X purifier, to be very honest, this is something which I found online at the marketplace. Okay, there is nothing that has been said about the performance of its filter. However, when it comes to the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, it has a CADR of 18.4. CADR is actually clean air delivery rate. With the CADR rating of 18.4, it means it takes 4 minutes to filter all the bad air around you and to convert it into clean air. Okay, if you guys are a light sleeper like me, then noise is something that you guys have to be really concerned about, okay? For this Brand X purifier, it produces noise of 30 dB, okay? While for the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, the noise is actually below 30 dB. So in comparison, both these products, this product, the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, actually produces less noise, even though it has two fans, compared to this Brand X purifier. Okay, when it comes to buying any type of products, being a purifier, a vacuum cleaner, or whatsoever, there is always a thing about maintenance. There is a need for us to maintain the product so the product can actually be used for a longer period of time. Okay, the same goes to air purifier as well. Usually air purifier, you will have to change their filter, either changing them or washing them, okay? Now, for these Brand X air purifier, you will also need to change the filter, because it doesn't matter whatever product you use, if there are pollutants and there are germs and bacteria and dust and dirt out there, it will sooner or later become dirty and you will have to change your filter. The same goes to the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, okay? So as I mentioned earlier, all the dirt and dust will actually be collected at these plates over here, okay? However, the beauty about the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro is you don't have to constantly check your filter to see if it's dirty or not. In fact, for the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, you guys don't need to change the filter. This device actually will give you a reminder when it reaches the 400 hours limit, and it will remind you to wash the filter, which will actually make your life so much more easier. Now let's talk about the technology, okay? For the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, it actually has an AI chip. So what this AI chip does is, the AI chip will actually help you to auto-detect the air around you, which means it makes your life easier and it will auto-filter and purify the air around you instead of you doing it on your own, okay? However, for Brand X Purifier, it does not have any kind of smart technology that will actually help to purify the air around you. Okay, so for the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro, it actually comes with a PM2.5 scanner. Okay, so the PM2.5 scanner actually works by indicating and telling you guys, it has numbers that actually tells you guys the quality of air that you have. For example, if the reading is 12 and below, it means you guys have a good quality of air. And if it's above 12, it's moderate or a bad quality of air. While the Brand X Purifier does not give you any reading or indicator to show the quality of air around you. So as a consumer, I would want a product which is basically convenient and easy to use. So having said that, I think the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro is very easy. Not to forget, they also come with a pouch that you guys can actually attach to your car or bring anywhere you want, okay? Just like what I always say, choose wisely, choose Trapo, choose the Oxtra Air Purifier Pro. Stay safe.
Trapo, elevating your driving experience.